haven't looked at that in forever.
Here, check it out, Katie. It's our burn book. So we cut out girls' pictures from the yearbook, and then we wrote comments.
Trang Pak is a grotsky little biatch.
Still true.
Don Schweitzer is a fat virgin.
Still half true.
Amber DeLessio, she made out with a hot dog.
Janice Ian Dyke.
Who is that?
I think that's that kid Damien.
Yeah, he's almost too gay to function.
That's funny. Put that in there.
Oh no. Maybe that was only okay when Janice said it.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know what hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, get them chills, used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them. It's the race that's a cold break, controls your boat. So they say it best to call you separate ways.
Begging, please. Don't end my life, you're all I need. And a darling, I will never leave, and never leave. And then she prayed on her knees, she said, save him from the hand that he beats me on.
Little Nicole is only 10 years old. She's steady trying to figure why the world is so cold. Why she's not pretty and nobody seems to like her. Alcoholic stepdad always wanna strike her. Yells and abuses, leaves her with some bruises. Teachers ask questions, she's making up excuses. Bleeding on the inside, crying on the out. It's only one girl really knows what she's about. Her name is Little Stacy and they become friends. Promise that they'll always be tight till the end. Until one day Little Stacy gets shot. A drive-by bullet went straight up on a block. Now Nicole's stuck up in the world on her own. Forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get her clothes and pack. She says she's about to run away and never come back.
Come on, it is for you and me to be what they say. You drag me out here in the honesty. I can see their brain, but better now in the clear. Hey, you were not too care.
Football then?
Yeah, of course we did.
Well, because you're the best.
Yep.
Yeah, I thought so.
So, do you want a bit of fun before your parents get back?
Doing what?
You know, just a bit of fun.
Let's just watch this.
Oh, come on. I'll tell everyone you're frigid.
Well, why would you do that?
Well, you basically are being now.
Well, no, not really, because we've already done it.
Yeah, but you said we would tonight. Then you dragged me over here and now you say it's not happening.
Let's just watch this, alright? I don't know, my mum's going to be back. No, I don't want to. No, I don't want to.
How about a cuddle?
What always happens at the end of a cuddle?
Well, who's that?
Nicole.
Oh, you and your mates.
What are you doing?
That's your fault, that.
I've only just got this.
Don't talk to me like that. And anyway,
why are you talking to Nicole? You know I don't like her.
So I'm not even allowed friends now, haven't I?
Go on to you, mate.
Can you please just let go of me? You really hate me.
Look at you. You're pathetic.
Leave her alone.
Please, can you just let go of me, all right?
No, what are you doing?
I'll do it.
You're going to have to put some work in to get me ready now. Well, go on then. Show me something.
So wrong, for so long, only trying to please myself. Girl, I was caught up in her lust, when I don't really want no one else. So, no, I know I should have treated you better, but me and you were meant to last forever. So let me in, give me another chance to really be your man. Cause when the roof caved in and the truth came, I just didn't know what to do. But when I become a star, we'll be living so large. I'll do anything for you. So tell me, girl,
what you say? That you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say?
What you say? What you say?
That it's all for the best, because it is. What you say?
What you say?
What did she say?